Today in wine history, the South African winemaking cooperative, Coöperatieve Wynboers Vereniging van Suid-Afrika, was founded in 1918. Also, Prince Leo Sergeyevich Galitzin, father of Crimean winemaking at Novi Svet, died in 1916.